Hello, America. Cool Hand here. Republicans, get alive. Donald lost 12 million votes. Get alive. Heard the guy from cpac saying, oh yeah, we have evidence. There was voter fraud. That's right. There was voter fraud. Pennsylvania, four people got charged for voter fraud. They voted twice for Trump, and they were prosecuted. You're right, there was voter fraud, and they prosecuted the person for it. Wow. Well, the people at cpac say Donald was robbed. No. You were robbed. Because you believe in Donald. The Donald is an idiot. We all know that. And if you don't, well, my fellow friend, too bad on you. Look, the Republicans in the House and the Senate really don't want to do anything for anybody. Right now, I just listened to CNN, and I see what the Republicans are doing. Nothing. It's your job. You, the owners of this country, you got to call. You got to tell these people to knock it off. Do the right thing. That's all I can really say. Yeah, good one. So, I'm falling asleep. Sorry. I'm not going to do this again. Call your representative. Call, remember, the Senate. Call the leadership. But call. You have a cell phone? You have a cell phone. Use it. You need to tell the Republicans they're full of shit. McCarthy. Mr. McCarthy in the House. That's his Washington number. That's his California number. Call him up. Tell Mr. McCarthy what you think. I have. Mitch McConnell. Mitch McConnell's number. Kentucky. Washington, D.C. Call him up. Tell him, Mitch. So you're going to not throw Trump under the bus. You should, Mitch. He tried to throw a coup and try to get you hurt. What an idiot. So, the owners of the country, what are you going to do? You sit on your butt on your couch and do nothing? Or are you going to do the right thing? Wednesday morning is my time when I call my member, my senators. Then I call everybody else there. And I give them a piece of my mind. You should do it too. This is Cool Hand saying, Republicans, stop it. Start acting like Republicans. Not a bunch of third column artists. They're trying to take the country down by force. Bunch of losers. Cool Hand saying,